I guess I'm gonna have a conversation today. I'm gonna talk about defeat of a person, and when I'm talking about defeat of a person, I'm going to begin with the family again. And if it's possible, if a family is really this dead set against another individual in their family, being an individual, actually having a life other than the chosen ritual that they exist under. Anyway, so yay, nobody came to my little appointment, 11 to 12. There was somebody curious, but I guess they're not. I guess, what was I gonna say? They left their art on the other side of the street, so to speak. Maybe it's not something they can handle right now, even in discussing. I don't know. I don't think it was a shy person. I just think they're not able to talk to me for some reason. So I have a disappoint with that one. I don't know. I guess it gets back to the family again, you know. Would a family have this much want to keep the self-esteem low, to keep the self-esteem of the people of the family, the children, the brothers, the sisters, everybody? Do they have such a want to keep the self-esteem so low? That they would actually prefer the suicide of an individual in their family over the life continuing. They prefer the self-esteem that low. Because they're not following the expectations that they want. They're not following the exact. You know what I mean? By depleting a person, by not allowing, by not giving simple basic allowances. What is it called when you take like a horse and you don't feed it the water anymore? When the horse knew the water. I guess nothing has changed for me since I've left France. Nothing has changed. It's the same situation. And it points me again, my gosh, what a powerful family I have. What a powerful family. That is preferred. To smash me as some kind of a cockroach or a bug. Because I do not live the same as you, in preference. I'm not controllable, this is the problem, I'm not controllable. I'm not controllable any longer. It's all for their protection. It's all for your protection. We're only trying to protect you, you know. I don't know. I think the family lives in fear. Fear push. Perpetuates fear push television shows, fear push lifestyle. They live in fear push. And by living in fear push, what do? You shrink a person. The more fear push that you provoke and input, you shrink a person. You shrink their esteems, you shrink their abilities, their skills. You shrink them. Fear pushers. anyway, so much for that. Gosh dang it. I was really, really hopeful on my first day out there on my counseling session. I waited a full hour, and yeah, fear pushers, afraid of my family, is that what it is, afraid of my family. I don't know. I'm not really sure why I was born. This has been such a terrible life. I'm not sure why.